Bonjour, je m'appelle Ashton Kutcher.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Reese Witherspoon. Oui, c'est vrai? On y va.
On y va.
Pardon, je suis perdue. Pourriez-vous m'aider à trouver le chemin vers votre appartement?
No, romance. That's romance.
He knows.
That's so romantic.
I mean, he knows. I think Ashton knows that one.
Vous me dire means no, I want to talk to you in my apartment?
Yeah, are we going to your place or mine?
Is it?
Are we going to your apartment or mine?
So that's not food or romance, okay. Guys.
That is romance. That's romantic as hell.
Yeah. Oh,
excuse
it is?
Me, I'm lost. Can you tell me how to get to your apartment?
Oh, I understand.
Yeah, we're going. We're
going there. I didn't get it. I didn't get it.
Poulet basquez au piment d'Espelette, poivron rouge et vin de Provence.
Okay, poulet is chicken.
Something chicken, yeah. It's yeah. Food. That's food for sure. Poulet.
And something red. Red cabbage.
S'il vous plaît.
Red potatoes?
Je voudrais un poulet, s'il vous plaît.
Oh,
eh?
Oui.
That's definitely food.
Parfait.
Sounds delicious.
Bœuf bourguignon et ses petites pommes de terre sautées.
Mm, that's food.
Food, for yeah, sure. Beef bourguignon.
Beef yeah, bourguignon.
I read that on the menu.
Okay.
I go with that one.
Are we right? And little potatoes.
Food, beef and potatoes.
I love my beef with little potatoes.
Eat it. Eat it. Just eat it.
Tu dois être faite en chocolat parce que tu me fais fondre.
Do you taste like chocolate. I want to eat it.
Is that true? Is that right? Do you, maybe you want a little bit of chocolate and then maybe you want to like fool around?
I don't think that's what it says.
I think that's what it said. Do you want a little chocolate and then we fool around?
Oh, you're very close.
That's
you're very
sweet.
Close. But it's definitely romantic. It is sweet.
That's cute.
Sweet as chocolate.
Madeleine à la vanille, accompagnée de sa crème caramel.
Madame.
She's a Madeleine is a cookie, right?
No, I don't.
There's a creme caramel.
Yeah,
so it's like
it's
cookie
sweet.
With caramel. It's a cookie with caramel.
I think it's like he's like saying that she's sweet.
I like Madeleine's.
I feel like it's food, but it's a little bit of like a double entendre.
Oh, okay.
But I'm gonna say it's food.
Okay.
I mean that still is a little sexy. I'm just saying.
Est-ce que ton père est une cracotte? Parce que t'es trop craquante.
I just heard a very bad word.
Is your dad something? Because you're very something.
No, is your
yes.
refrigerator running? You better go catch it. It was some...
Ton père is your dad. Is your dad a craquante? But I don't know what a craquante is.
I think it basically says...
Because you're very craquante.
I think it basically said, I'm your daddy.
Oh. Oh, that's cute.
It sounds way better in French.
Don't say it in American. It's weird.
These are all like little double entendres. There's like food in there, but then it's also like romantic.
Right, and if your name is Madeleine, you're basically like a delicious little cookie.
Well, and if it's in French, it's romantic anyway. So
yeah,
it just wins.
That's true. Gros bisous.
Gros bisous. Gros bisous sounds like the stuff you scrape off the floor at the zoo. Like, gros bisous.